We have an update now to a story we first brought you last night at 11. A patient who was potentially exposed to hepatitis and other diseases after a medical mistake files a complaint today with the state of California against the hospital. KCRA3's Mike Lurie has the latest now on Modesto's Memorial Medical Center.
He told me that possibility I was exposed to a dirty scope.
Mary Gonzalez says her doctor at Memorial Medical Center called her 3 days after her colonoscopy in January. His message, the scope he used during her procedure may not have been sterilized. The hospital sent Gonzalez this letter warning her of potential exposure to some infectious diseases.
HIV 1 and 2, hepatitis B, hepatitis C.
Gonzalez told KCRA3 today she has filed a complaint with the Department of Public Health against Memorial Medical Center in Modesto. Patient advocate Anthony Wright of Health Access is troubled by this case, calling it a medical mistake that should never have happened.
Even the best surgeon, even the best doctor needs to follow some basic procedures with regard to sterilization, needs to follow a basic checklist. We should have those systems in place.
Memorial Medical Center was sanctioned by state health authorities just yesterday and fined $125,000 for violating safety procedures with other patients, including one who died. And now, Mary Gonzalez must endure 5 months of additional testing to see if she's contracted any diseases from her surgery. She told us her message to Memorial Medical Center is this.
Please make sure anything they use on a patient is 100% sterilized. And for the doctor to take that extra step.
Memorial Medical Center says patient confidentiality prohibits them from commenting on this case. But the hospital did tell us today the case is an isolated incident and that the only patient involved has been notified.
So there are some outstanding fines. I know you talked about in your report last night. Does the hospital plan to take care of all those? Or
yes, absolutely. They say they're going to go ahead and pay the $125,000. That's the penalties. But under state law, hospitals can get a 35% discount if there's no dispute. And in this case, that saves them about $43,000.
At the end of the day, you just feel for that woman.
Indeed.
You really do. All right.